time become death, the destroyer of worlds.
My name's Ocelot, Big Boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland, so we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Used to it.
After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is the first priority.
Marker removed.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? A little to the left. Look up. To the right. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Ah!
facing obstacles, see to it that 9-year gap doesn't slow you down. Even the sheerest cliffs are climbable if there are cracks you can use as handholds. You might even find some unexpected routes that way. Keep an eye out for cracks on your travels. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Yeah.
Marking. Focus on the thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
God, please.
Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Thank you.
inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
Extraction arrived at...
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? See the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.